location of the refugees, emergency protocol.
Planning to leave till 6:30 this evening, so thought I'd come to Manhattan and do the city bike and see Apple Store.
Well, it looks like they're redoing the ice rink here, so I'm not sure what that's about, but this is Rockefeller Plaza, the Rock.
Well, when I'm in New York City, I always stop at the Lands Club. It's where I was an intern in 1981 summer. And really enjoyed it here, but as you can tell, it's really changed. Times Square was a real tough place back then, but now it's tourist attractions. Good to see some other worship bands here on this plaza. This is exactly the same place that we did this every week in the 80s. It was a different kind of people, but it's a good chance to share the word. A very rare occasion. Heading from Newark to San Francisco, and not many people on this flight, so let's see where we are. Hey Solomon, thanks again, look at this. Newark to San Francisco. So I can't believe how many open seats there are. There's another one there. There's a bunch. So this worked out. Okay. 6 in the morning. Kind of tired, but it's worth it. Well, that's what I get for counting my chickens before they hatched. Too good to be true that this United plane, now an hour and a half after our departure, is being grounded because of maintenance issues. So they're transferring us to another flight. I doubt it's going to be the same kind of aircraft. So we'll see.
Well, this is our new plane, a 767.
pull out of the hangar to take us to San Francisco, hopefully. Well, they got us back on a 767. We worked to San Francisco. So
this time I got 1A since it's available and a lot better views outside. Two nice windows, so this should be a fun flight.
Holloman, keep doing such a great job for us and there on the ramp in Denver. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
A1, I don't know if I've ever been in this seat before, but it's nice. It's at the front of the business class, Polaris, and most importantly, it has two really good windows in front of the engine. Mostly, I've been back by the engine, so it kind of messes up the view, but as you can see, the view is gonna be great from here. So, looking forward to this flight. But it says it's full. We'll see. Stand by life.